in the narration form also, we need to write down the date in the format of full block formation, the person, the chairperson name, and the secretary name. Why the secretary name? Because he has already mentioned, he or she has already mentioned all the point which has been discussed into that meeting. You know, when the secretary is, when the secretary will be confused or has been missed, or maybe he has not noted down all the points which has been discussed at that time, he or she can clarify with the chairperson that whether it is approved, whether it is cleared or not. So once the secretary has clarified all the points with the chairperson, then and then this minutes can be authorized by the chairperson by the signing. So this is all about, I can say that, minutes, which is important aspect, which is where we are writing down about the meetings, about the what has been discussed, one important decision has been taken, and what resolution has been taken up, there we are writing down into the minutes. So I think you must have a clear idea about what is notice, what is agenda, and what is minute, and how to write it down into the actual format. See, writing of agenda and notice, it is not the it is very easy aspect. It is very easy to write down the agenda and minutes, agenda and notice. But writing of the minutes, it is very important aspect, because that is going to be helpful for your future references. And that has been written in a particular format, and that has been written into the past tense. So thank you all of you. I think I have cleared your all doubts and all confusion for the notice, minutes, and agenda. Once again, thank you.
Sandham, All Gujarat Integrated Classroom.
સેટેલાઇટના માધ્યમથી જોડતી કડી એટલે સંધાન.